Northeast Mississippi Community College men's basketball head coach David Robbins has announced two more signees to his 2012-13 Tiger recruiting class. Briar Crest, Tennessee standout Johnny McGee and Oxford High School standout Romeo Johnson both agreed to become part of the 2012-13 Northeast Tiger basketball team.
Very excited to come play college basketball for free. I mean, any kid my age would love this opportunity. And I'm just blessed to have this opportunity and to be here at Northeast.
It was my first choice. A lot of colleges were recruiting me, but I wanted to come here to play under Coach Robbins. I thought it was a great opportunity, so I signed today to Northeast.
Johnson helped lead the Chargers to a 21-10 record during his senior season at Oxford, while McGee helped lead Briarcrest Christian to a Division II AA state championship game in Nashville. For Northeast Mississippi Community College Public Information, I'm Joseph Miller reporting. Break it up with this mantle, light it up like a candle, just 'cause I can't stand it.